It's been said that the honky-tonk attitude is what makes the Bakersfield sound different. It comes from working people. It isn't polished. It's raw, energetic. It makes you want to move. It can also be said that the honky-tonk attitude came from the spirit of the festival immigrants. It sprang from the hearts of Ogies who came to California to seek a better life in the land of milk and honey. The Nashville sound is from the sea wall. The Bakersfield sound is from the spirit.
Coming into the next show is so lovely to be part of all of the world. It's one of those cities. There's no other place on the country that has got Bakersfield like we do. Now, Nashville is a business community of music, but we make a sound. We create a sound like no other city in the world.
Music came from the honky-tonk. The Bakersfield sound.
I'd just like to thank all the folks who come out and see me while I was here.